Jesus. Amen. Yeah. We had such a magnificent time. Amen. On last Sunday, I could feel the presence of God in here right now. Amen. It was awesome.
Yes,
amen. We were about to pack up for that morning service.
Yes.
Come on, somebody.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. It's so good to see Tawana coming in the house. And amen, my friend. That's Dante. That's right. Amen. I got you in my prayer, brother. Let me tell you, I know more about you. You don't think I know you. But I know something. Don't let the y'all excuse me. These young people like to be the bad boys. Come on, somebody. Amen. But I'm going to show you, God loves you.
Amen.
Because he's a bad boy that knows how to get things done. Amen. Amen. Get your Bibles and turn with me. I love you all. Not going to pick on y'all this morning. Amen. I'm going to try to get this, amen, through this. I do have an evening program I have to attend. Amen. Amen. God is good. Go with me to the book of Joshua. God told me to encourage his people. Amen. This day. Y'all need to be encouraged. You need to be reminded what God has done for us. Amen. And this is some of the scriptures that I want you to follow with me in the Word of God. Amen. I want you to read with me and amen. Joshua, the 24th chapter. Amen. And then I want to get first. Let me read Deuteronomy. Amen. 30 and 19. Amen. I'm going right to it. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
It says in Deuteronomy. Amen. 30 and 19. And let me just pray a little bit. Father God, I thank you for all things in the name of Jesus. God, I feel your presence in here. I feel your divine presence in this place. Have your way, God. Oh, God, and I thank you for all things in Jesus' name, I pray. Let this word find good ground, God, to bring forth a hundredfold. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen. Amen. In Deuteronomy 30 and 19, you can write it down. It says, I call heaven and earth to record this day against you that I have set before you life and death. Come on, somebody.
Amen.
Blessing and cursing. Therefore choose life that both thou and thy seed may live.
Yeah.
Somebody better say amen.
Choose you.
Jesus. Amen. And if I would have a subtitle, I'd tell the young people, what up? What up with you not choosing Jesus? Come on, somebody. Glory to God. What up, young people? Why that you hesitate? Why that you feel like that there is not a God in the heaven? Somebody better say amen. You did not create yourself. Somebody better say yes. I don't care what bad things you may do. Come on, somebody better say amen. You may smoke your weed. You may drink your wine. I don't care what you do, but Jesus said, I died for you that you don't have to do that. Choose you. This day. Who needs that serve? Somebody say, well, I don't smoke weed. I smoke a blunt. I may do this. I may take a little lean. I may take pills. I don't care what you do. Somebody better say amen. But choose a follow after Jesus. Jesus is the way. Jesus is the truth. Jesus is the life. If you want to live. Ouch. Come on, somebody.
Yes, Lord. Yes.
Woo. Go with me to Joshua 24. Lord have mercy. Do y'all hear what I'm saying? A lot of young people say, well, you know what? I ain't but 17, I'm 18, I'm 19 and 20. I got a long life to live. Brother, let me take you and take you by your hand and stroll you to the Oakland Cemetery. Somebody better say amen. You will see 17-year-olds there. You will see 18-year-olds there. 12 and 14. Somebody better say yes. I want you to choose life today so you can live.
Yes.
God said, tell them to choose.
Yes.
It's so much stuff out there. So much dangerous drugs. All this kind of stuff is out there. Oh, y'all didn't think I was going to say that this time. I passed by the other day, a car going down the road, and then the boys were saying, hey, over here to my granddaughters all in the car. Amen. You know, when they see a fine looking, nice looking girl, they got a holler. Somebody better say amen. And as we looked over there at them, they looked like they were drunk from the top. They were up there. And then when the eagles were like, what the devil? His eyes were my clothes. And trying to holler at one of my granddaughters. But I said, boy, you better get on. Come on, somebody. You better say something. Lord Jesus. Then I let my Arion start getting ready to go back to high school. She going to high school and she wanted to go to the game. Everybody trying to holler. Do I have to click, click my granddaughters now? Come on, somebody. Glory to God. Do I have to put a sign up and say, do not touch? Guy in the 12th grade.
Yeah.
Y'all think, well, I'm going to follow the crowd, man. I'm going to get on up in here. I'm going to do this. You better be careful.
Amen.
They lace this stuff with something else.
Yes.
I had a young lady had smoked a blunt. Thought she was getting a blunt, get her high on. And then next thing she go, y'all give me a few minutes. I'm getting hot up here. Give me, y'all praise the Lord. I said, think one thing about me. I said, when you get high off of the Holy Ghost, amen, it keeps you in your natural mind. Yeah. Come on, somebody. Somebody, I don't know what's wrong with these young people. Got to have another mind besides the mind that they have. Come on, popping pills, smoking a blunt. Listen, I want to be in the in crowd. All you doing is making yourself dumb. And the Hittites, and the Gergesites, and the Hivites, and the Jebusites. Oh! Some of you know that what God has done for you. Some God has brought you from a mighty long way. And the devil want to take you back to what you used to do. Somebody better say amen.
Amen.
God said, I have blessed you. I have given you all of these things. Let me remind you, God said. He said, I have given you a land for which you did not labor, as cities which you built not, and you dwell in them, of the vineyard, and the olive yard which you planted not, do you eat? God said, I made provision for you. Can you say amen?
Amen.
How many of you can raise your hands and say, God made provision for you? Somebody said, no, it's my job. Listen, nut bucket, it's God that gave you the job. Come on, somebody. Go ahead, pick somebody. It's not about your friends. It ain't about who you hang with and trying to be popular. Come on, somebody. Be a leader. Amen. And I won't say this other word, but I say, don't be a little fussy. Y'all know what I want to really say, but don't be that. I'm telling you, don't be like that. Stop being a wimp. Stop being like you don't know how to shut up and serve a God Almighty. Somebody better say amen. Stand ye therefore in a holy place. The word of God. Jesus. Listen to what he said. Then the people answered and said, God forbid that we should forsake the Lord to serve other gods. For the Lord our God, he it is that brought us up and our fathers out of the land of Egypt. Somebody better say amen. Amen. Feather something. Listen.
Lord have mercy.
I love the Lord. Listen, y'all. You've got to use wisdom in everything that you do. Thank you, boo. Yeah, you can raise that up for me. Amen. Y'all see she put in Gatorade. She ain't put no wine in it. Amen. But the Spirit of God can't get in that. Amen. And make me feel like that you don't drink a Red Bull or something. Lord have mercy. Y'all, I'm telling you, y'all better say, who's that? Want it doing. Want it really, really want it. Want it. See, I got to have my glasses back. Woo, Jesus. Y'all better say, come on, give the Lord a hand. Cuss is gonna put that on a little bit later on. I love that's one of my favorites. Want it? Good boy, I tell you. Listen, y'all. I'm telling you this just to help you and to let you know that the evil day is coming. It's gonna get even worse. But I'm asking you to inform you. Choose you this day. Who are you gonna serve? I'm not saying you may not do everything perfect. You may not do everything right. But God said, I love you. All I want is your heart. I just want you to say,
yes.
Lord, come into my heart.
Yes.
God, I don't know everything about you. I just don't know this and that. But I want you to help me to understand.